Alright, we got gel dyes and corn syrup for a corn syrup painting today. Gonna make a pattern here. We're gonna put some doubter dye in there as well. Give it a nice swirl through. Let it sit for about 5 minutes. Add some seashells and some gold sanding sugar. This is the ending result of the painting. Thank you.